you franchise a business like Potato Corner, you have a better chance of succeeding. Especially if you're still at the stage, you don't know who you are. Pero lamang ka na pag franchise ang kinuha mo. Kasi the chances of succeeding in entrepreneurship by going through into franchising, like franchising Potato Corner, may 90% success rate ka na. Kesa yung mag-start ka your own business, de-franchise your own business, and then you work on everything yourself, your success rate is only 10% or 10 or 20% at the most. Kasi yung franchise is already a set formula. Kumbaga, yung mga franchisor, yung owner ng franchise, made all the mistakes for you already. So what you get already is a business that is almost no mistakes anymore moving forward. Kumbaga, set template na ka. So for a person also who's not very right brain, pwede rin franchise kasi I don't have to be creative anymore. The franchisor is the one being creative for me in how to, all I have to do now is manage. Now if you're that managing guy na, for example, left brain or corporate guy ka, then that's easy franchise because all you have to do is manage now. Your franchisor will help you. Give us a call and then we can guide you where to put up. We can advise you where to look for the locations and how to look for that. Potato Corner wants to help create and make entrepreneurs, help Filipinos, our countrymen, become entrepreneurs. No? And franchising is a way of being an entrepreneur. Because we give the highest net income margin in the industry. And then we're very flexible. We have a brand that everybody likes. We take care of that brand very well. But let's put it this way. It's a brand and a product, both. They go in tandem. You go to a party, children's party, and we do that a lot. Di pa nag-umpisa yung party, ubos na yung Potato Corner products sa party. It's the flavor in our brand. The brand represents innovation, fun, excitement, and entrepreneurship. Hello, this is Jose Magsaysay Jr. of Potato Corner. See you on CEOnline Corner. And if you like Potato Corner, don't forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel. Thank you.